absolutely disruptive. I mean, once you try this technology, going back to a small little 2x2 box to look at porn just doesn't cut it.